I'm standing here at the grounds of one of the most haunted houses in California, the Wolfe Manor, Clovis, California. As you can see, it has been blocked from public access, so no harm shall come to the living. This house has taken thousands of souls that still remain inside. Yes, what you see right there, those are in fact tombstones from people who died well over 100 years ago. Right here at the front porch, they're looking at you. Stairway to fall to death, perhaps, of a once glorified house. It's on a main intersection, which you can clearly see. This is